I'm currently coaching the Jackson Hole Moose rugby teams.
So we're a rogue team. We go to tournaments, we host teams, we got the facilities, we got the people. My hope is we host some good teams and we teach them what rugby's all about in Jackson Hole.
We played rugby hard, we practice hard, but in the end, we always had a party.
What hooked me on rugby was the community. The social aspect of the game is one of the greatest features.
Playing rugby, smashing heads, partying.
The reason I'm here in Wyoming is for the hunting.
You look at Andrew Claggins. He's literally taken me under his wing when it comes to being an outdoorsman.
Family and rugby are my two main things at this point.
On the rugby club, they call me Uncle Johnny because I'm the oldest player standing.
He's always trying to get the Moose to see him play jazz on Wednesdays or Thursdays.
Not a big fan of his music, to be honest with you.
You bled, you puked, and you sweated with them. You know, they're brothers forever.
Rugby's tough in Jackson Hole, Wyoming. If you're open for a tackle, you're gonna get laid out.
Got a broken nose right now. It's pretty tough to deal with.
If I like these guys and they like me and they want me to come up, I'll be moving to Jackson Hole.
It's not about making money. It's not about fucking being a hero. It's about fucking playing for your boys and fucking doing it up.
You can't stay out drinking whiskey until 5 in the morning and then expect to be the father you want to be.
Why are you a brother?
Getting tackled today hurts a lot more than it did 15 years ago.
Sometimes, you know, I might sound like an asshole. And to be honest, I'm sorry for not being sorry.
We all have opportunity for greatness. We just have to frickin' search for it and frickin' grab it.
You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end, and you could.